Welcome. Welcome. To Women of Fusion. Again. I've done this a while ago, but since then I haven't really been doing it. So, with these updates, doing a randomizer. So, who will be our starter? Let's see. A Piplup Oddish. Let's see. A Giraffe Ring Jumper. Okay, I got it. Mutic Milotic. Let's go. Mutic Milotic. Mutic Milotic. That's my starter. Let's go. Name is just DNA. Because why not? Yeah, I know you want a battle game. Dude wants to battle. Let's battle! Okay. This fusion is pretty. I could only use pound at the moment. I am fine with that. Sorry, I was just eating a chip. What is reflect type to again? Oh, that was useless. Anyway, pound. I know I'm trying to lower the attack, but the pound. Hey, excuse me. Professor Oak, hold on. There we go. Let's see if my keybinds are still here. Yep, it is. Oh, sorry, my mouse is in the way. Got to get rid of the cursor. Anyway, we're just gonna do a little speed up. We have to go get Oak's parcel. Ooh, it's the first bomb Pokemon. Should I be concerned about this? I think I should be. I should be very, very, very concerned. It's God as a beetle. We must catch. Get Mew and Arceus, however you want to say it, doesn't matter. I say Arceus. God is back, we summoned him. We mentioned his name. You dare summon me? Yes, we do. He's trying to use his cosmic power to destroy. Oh, don't tell me he's back. Okay, good. Just an auto-loaded teddy bear. I'm trying to just lower our attack. Oh, that's gonna hurt. You see, just lowering our defenses. It's crazy. Get to Viridian without dying. Oh, nope. God is back. Nope. Bye. I must save my Mutic from destruction. Let's go. Da-da-da, we made it. Look at that. See? That's what I do, man. Okay, let's see. And as soon as we get Oak his parcel, we can get Thanks, Kitty. Oh, thanks for the splicers. I'll take the splicers. I did not pick up that item. Okay, you might be a little cute. You have teddy bears with little ears. But, I will not allow you to beat up my monolithic Mew. DNA needs to destroy you. Your friend, no, we need a new move! Why are you not learning a move? Oh my goodness. Hi again, God. God bug. You must really want to get caught. I don't even know. Well, we have to. We should. Yeah. Oh, you forgot to give me a Pokedex. Got it. Cool. Wait, what? So, Comlink looking document. Okay, if it's people's important documents, like, HIPAA and stuff. Sorry, that was a joke. But it's a complex looking sink, better not touch it. It's a sink. What? Okay. Well, anyway. There he's gone. You are back to get caught. Can't be out in a good spot. Oh god, it just used punishment. How did I say that? Anyway. Let me go. What's the diff? I don't see a difference between these two, but we'll just... Oh, I see the little globe things, okay. Once we have to unfuse Arceus. Oh, I see, they look like little mini-ores. See now why what those little things were. They're little things. I hope you guys see that too. Let me know in the comments if you do. Because I definitely see that. Oh. The update man is here now too. Just, usually you don't see him until later when you go to pewter. Anyway, okay, here you are. Chininja. Aww. Oh. Okay. But you don't have good moves. Splicers do I have? Only one? Damn it. I have five now, haha! I need to know. What if we fused? Shininja. Darcy. Oh! Who? Wonder Guard. The think it's only gonna be weak to dark because of the ghost and normal typing. I'm gonna see. We're gonna stick with that. Do these two have a fusion? And I do. I think we'll do the bug electric. That's when we have three Pokemon on the team to start. Oh my god, that's so cute! Oh my god! I'm gonna keep it! Oh, we've got other fusions. Oh my god, they're all so cute! I mean, that one might be a little concerning. I'm gonna go with the angry boy. He's cute. He's adorable. I love it. Curly bird. And then, yeah, we'll go with the neutral one. Sure, with the chinchows. I like it. We have psychic water. I think it's marble scale. Okay. Digit with Wonder Guard. I might have just made an OP Pokemon. Not only. I might have made a mistake. Let me know if you want me to keep Wonder Guard Shedinja Arceus like this. Arceus Arceus. For now, and then maybe later. Fuse Arceus with somebody else. Because I think this is a funny idea, but might be a risky move. Because it looks like a risky move I'm about to make. But, whatever. I'm cool with it. But, let me know. As we continue to go through stuff, town. This is Teddy Whistle. I mean, on the bright side, I could catch the Ladybuzz, the Arceus. I keep saying both names. I like saying both ways. And everybody has preferences of how to say the god's true name. What news do I have? Oh, I hate Seismitoss. Oh. I mean, the move sets are not the best. Oh, I need to level him up. Anyway, let's see what this trainer has. Okay. Haha. You can take me. I'm paralyzed, so how did I get paralyzed? Oh, probably you still have my ring anyways. I don't have a berry, so get your natural gift. Ah, you still can't attack. God. I should have named him God. Oh my god. Oh my god, I almost got his hit. Oh, I'm already out of moves. Oh crap. I thought punishment was only 5 power points. Now it's time to see who's in the grass. That's a pretty cool sprite. And those facets ready to kill you. still trying to. Ah. At 5 Pokemon left, so let's teach you. Get caught? No. Okay. He doesn't want to get caught. Nose pass. Here we go. And that's different, okay. That's without customization. I'm gonna do what the colors. Isn't it already Steel Rock? Face with Dew Blade, it's still Steel Rock. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna heal again. I'm gonna go here. And I probably shouldn't have done that, but we're about to fight Gary anyway. Well, dude. Because I named him Dude. If we want to open that secret little forest to get some Pokemon. Maybe I'll do it off screen, but I'm gonna catch more of those Letty Bugs. And I ran out. Okay. Have to fight Gary tomorrow. Oh, and this trainer too. Yeah. Gotten better with the sprites lately. I gotta admit, I'm glad they got more talented people to do the sprites. So I'm really looking forward to seeing new fusions, especially since I also now that's cool. Ow, that's dead. But anyway, as I was saying. I'm hoping even when I stream, I have that first file I have. I've been using that for streaming, so I also stream this, so I'm hoping to also see what's in store. Holy crap, blah, blah, blah. What the spikiness? Holy spikeroni and cheese. Destroying it anyway with God, so we're good. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna block. I don't wanna learn block. Pipish. Oh yeah, I was like Pipish. I'm like, oh, I forgot that's the starter. Throw stars! Okay, the way I said it was wrong, I'm sorry. Famazard and an Upsies! Okay, pound! Pound! Just one pound, throwing hands. Thanks, Gary. Oh, he gave me more. Oh, okay. Okay, Thank you for giving me more DNA splicers. Now I can buy more Pokeball. Or actually, you know what? See that? See that? I have that. I have that. So, we're just gonna do that. So we can always fuse! Fuse and fuse and fuse and fuse. Anyway, let's go to the secret. I forgot how to get there. Is it here? See, oh, found it! Ooh, it's an egg. You'll give me an egg. Oh, look who's here. And I'm just gonna go as well. I'll see the master bubbles when you do. Although, oh, I died. God was just killed by God. Well, anyway, since it is a legendary feud, you might as well just use throw back. No, you're not learning moves that are useless! You'll give me an egg. Let's see who else is in here. Because we... Ooh! Very nice! Pal. That would be a good addition to my team. A Lapras Gardevoir fusion. There are different versions. Ooh, which one do I like? You're showing a little too much light there, lady. I think I like this one. Thank you. I'm gonna just call her Lady. I'm just gonna name her Lady. Let's see who else. Catch him in the end because we're gonna make a lot of Arceus fusions. Even if I just make one video of fusing Arceus, I can do that too. If y'all want to see it, let me know and we'll do an Arceus fusion. Here we go. I'm gonna do another one. Raw Master Ball! Now at this point, I should probably start catching everybody twice. Especially, we have the Gardevoir Lapras. I'm just gonna come. I definitely want to unfuse that Ghost Pass. Oh wait. No, I don't want it. I don't want it. Oh yeah. Who are you fused with? Oddish? Oh no, never mind. Oh god, I hate Trubbish. But I like Trubbish, I don't like that one. Use yourself to catch you. And so, I don't know which one I like. Actually, we'll do this one. Oh my god, that was actually hilarious. I don't even want to know what Gardevoir looks like. I guess we'll find that out later. I do it again on my Twitch stream with the other file. Why they? I think we pretty much seen everybody here. So now we're sitting up like that, see? Because I changed the sprite look. That's about what I mean. See, I think those are little minioras. I could definitely tell. Pretty cool. Anyway, yeah, I think we're good on that. Let's go to my PC. Oh, these are all from my first. Oh, that's why I pressed. This is from my first. Smoochum, why do you. Okay, hold on. That's very concerning. This is my starter from the other one. OT unnamed? What? Is that glitched? Oh, you know why? Because it's the same name as my tamer, that's why. Yeah. But Smoochum looking like that, that's pretty concerning. Yeah. Cannot infuse a Pokemon obtained in the trade. Oh, wait, I don't think I could do that until post game, I think. Yeah. Bonus. So, yeah! Charmander Zorua. Okay, so let me just. I'm gonna do this. I wonder how you would say more than one RCs, to be honest. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Confused. Oh, should we do the reverse? Let's do the reverse. Nope. Doesn't even have a. Does that count as a custom sprite? I don't even know. Let's see it. Oh god, I'm scared. That is actually pretty hilarious. Oh, there's other ones. That's a lot of nose hair. I'll pass. His face. That's very concerning. I'm just gonna stick with that. I mean, we'll do Sturdy because he's technically double weak to fighting. Yeah, we'll keep you in the box. But that other sprite, whoever made it. Thank you for giving me nightmares. Cause that was I can't even speak anymore. Anyway, let's do with our team. Oh yeah, I'm also doing this. I now have moves, but I'm not gonna worry about moves right now. We're just gonna level them naturally. Maybe off screen I'll make a move set. Yeah, I probably won't right now. Anyway. Yay, Pounder. Oh, maybe for Neo I will. Neo gave me some love. I'll also have to wait to get the Wolf Tutor. But that might actually help. To heal because Shane is still dealing with us. Oh, there we go. We'll just give. Sorry, just on your roll.
that because I'm Charmander.
Oh, now you're learning confusion. Thank you, lady. Teleport, I don't even care about. No, you will be missed. Run. Move.
Okay, which spider am I gonna do?
Oh, there's a lot of choices. There's a lot of choices. We'll go with that one. I do believe Bulbasaur's bulb is on fire. So I'm just gonna name him Fire. I know it's lame. Touching on the mushroom. Ow. You dare hurt the lady? I don't know why the dress makes me think of Mega Carter for some reason. It's kind of cute. And then there's a Totodile Gibble.
Oh god!
Anyway, what is that majestic being? Oh my god, I must catch me the Master Cow, I don't care. You're so majestic, your head is not even in the Pokedex sprite. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's see. Bye. Alright, answer. Okay, let me rest on Hydra again. It's a little concerning. Well, I'm surprised he doesn't have a dark type. I guess the dragon type. And it's probably a bone dragon, that's my guess. If my water dungeon here. Please don't learn moves I never used in life. Thank you. Draw Queen. Girl, work it. Oh, it's definitely just dragging me down. I like that sprite too. Oh my god. No, no teleport, please. Oh yeah, okay, let's replace down with Mega Punch. Do a Falco Punch in the face. It's just a fluff of nails. Oh, gross. You are not cute.
Little chowin, look at your little face! Little angry face and little
hands! You're like you're ready to throw hands! No, no smoke screen. Oh, we're done? Oh, I guess we are. Thank you. Thank you for your service. Oh, getting beaten down. Anyway, we're going to leave this off. This is part one. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this. And we will catch you next time for part two. Adios!